many pairs. There it is, folks. The sign. See if they got any wrestling signs here. Home of 37,000 times state champion. Grand Falcons. Yes, they do. There it is. And baseball. Wow, good for them. Corporation Limit. St. Paris, Ohio. So, this is the thriving metropolis. This is where it all goes down. Howard's IGA. Howard's got a monopoly here. So Coach Jordan got the hammer camp this week. These guys get to spend their 4th of July with Coach Jordan and Coach Lang. Must be nice. Well, you're getting better, huh? Downtown St. Paris. Do not blink. Oh, we're gonna get a little more taste than just this. We get the stoplight. Home of United States Congressman Jimmy Jordan, and 2-time NCAA champion. Had a storm last night. So yeah, they had storms here last couple days, and camp has been moved to a new location. I think it might be in the Graham wrestling room. I'll have to check though. Going to Graham High School now. It was actually AB Graham Academy, community school. Middle school is coming up over this set of tracks. And they got some bad storm here. go. Wrestling national champions, 2008 and 2010. Wrestling champs. I think they're gonna have to get a new sign for all this. Football field. Wrestling room. The Graham Athletic Center and the wrestling room. Pretty nice. Going in and checking it out.